What business does a Mokhnathal have in Dunmaroch?
I'm here to find out what kind of approach the Alliance is taking towards the Scourge. And I need you to tell me.
What? I would rather tell the Scourge than share that information with you wretches. I should kill you right where you stand.
But having saved your life, would my blood on your hands not disgrace your honor? Your hatred for the Horde is predictable. You're all the same. Understandable nonetheless. But I wonder if your wife, Tira, would have wanted her death to be the cause of so much anger.
How dare you! Ah! She was slain by the filthy hands of orcs, and you smell just like them.
Ah, yes, you are right. It is true that the orcs murdered your wife. However, the orcs that managed to get away from you were sentenced to death by Thrall himself. I was there, and I tell you, I have never before, nor since, seen such fury in his eyes. Perhaps the time has come for old grudges to be laid aside.
Maybe. Maybe not. Though I hate to admit it, you saved my life. We shall exchange information tomorrow morning. You follow me. I'll find a place for you in Ironforge.
So be it.
There is no way that we're going to take the book to Darnassus!
Yet we have no choice. The defense of Ironforge is severely weakened.
Not enough to let the book into the hands of the elves! Serventos! Will you explain to Ilarion here that there is no... What?!
Hi.
He's with me. Do not worry.
Well... Yeah, okay. Whatever you say, mate. Well, we're trying to figure out how to keep the book safe, and these elves here dare to suggest moving it to their city! It's an outrage!
But Talarian is right, though. Ironforge has been weakened, and the nobles of Stormwind refuse to shelter the book. If the Scourge were to come back now, we wouldn't stand a chance.
Then we shall die defending it.
So you would die knowing it was in the hands of the Scourge? But you know we cannot take that risk. What?
There is one city that has been reinforced for months. We could take it to Ogrimmar.
You may have a point.
What?
Not even the Lich King would expect that.
For a bloody good reason!
Yes, but maybe the time has come for the unexpected. Rex and I can travel there. I wish to meet Thrall myself. Now, if there are no objections, then I think we better get some rest while we can. Follow me, Rex.
What was that about?
That's none of your business, alright? Now, where's your mount?
I prefer running.
Ach, be my guest. Yar!
We have traveled for 3 days, yet you've barely spoken a word. What is it that darkened your mind, Master Dwarf?
You wanted to know what I was discussing with Minori? Well, I'll tell you. As you know, Jaina Proudmoore is on her way to Orgrimmar as well, carrying the book that the Lich King sent an army to retrieve. But what you don't know is that Minori demanded to lead a decoy group traveling to Darnassus.
A decoy group?
Aye, a larger group than Jaina's, which will appear to be bringing the book to Darnassus as a distraction.
I understand.
Yes. If a distraction does not work, we may be doomed. And if it fulfills its purpose,
Lenori will die.
And a grudge will be written. But we must go if we are to convince Thrall before Jaina arrives. Orgrimmar's that way, right?
Yes.
Bloody show off.
Spirits told me of his return. Welcome back, champion.
Loktar, warchief. Ah, and you must be Cerventos. Your fighting spirit is well acknowledged among the orcs. What brings you here, dwarf?
Ironforge has been attacked by the Scourge.
I assume they came for the book Jaina told me about. Were they able to take it?
No. That's why I'm here.
I see. You want us to protect it.
What? This is absurd! The retrieval of this book is the main objective of the Scourge!
Nevertheless, Jaina Proudmoore is on her way with the book. I fear a decision must be made at once.
Very well. Orgrimmar shall aid in securing the book. May our walls protect it.
Thrall! With all due respect, we cannot allow ourselves to endanger Orgrimmar like this. Let the Alliance handle this themselves.
Enough of this! We would be risking far more if the Lich King gets what he wants. Now, Rexxar and Cerventos, you two shall come with me.
You have our gratitude, Thrall.
So, tell me, how far away is Jaina?
She may arrive any moment from now.
Have you made the proper distractions?
Of course. A decoy group has been sent towards Darnassus. It's being led by one of our officers, Minori Silverleaf.
That Minori?
Aye, that Minori. They should be somewhere in Ferelas by now.
My. I've been looking forward to meet you, Lenori. It appears that you have something that I need.
It's the Lich King himself.
Do not speak. You're quite brave coming here alone, Arthas. I guess immortality has strengthened your foolish ego. Shouldn't you have your little army with you?
Eldario, be ready to flee on my signal.
I'm afraid they won't get far. You're quite bold for an elf, but then again, so was Sylvanas. Now, if you excuse me, I'll take what I need.
You stupid man! None of us carry the book that you seek. Your self-confidence, your arrogance has misled you, and you have failed.
The book? Oh, you are mistaken, for you see, I never fail. Let me show you the truth, Elf. Close your eyes and watch.
Why are you here?
Oh, how rude of me. I didn't I did not come for the book. I came for you.
Aye, that was quite a fight back there. It's been a while since I've had one of those. Oh, of course. I'm sorry for the loss of your friends.
What is this place?
This place is what Azeroth would have become, had it not been for our interference. But though it may appear to be similar to Azeroth in many ways,